Cooper's Hawk, Monday morning, March 8th, 2021, a little before 8 a.m.